Hello everyone, thank you very much for your magnificent feedback of my videos. Today I have come up with a very powerful topic, that is body language. You will get success or you may not get success, that's because of body language. Most of the time, if you focus and if you concentrate, if you are meeting a new people, if you are facing an interview, you are going to give a presentation, or it's a crucial day of your life, any of such cases, body language plays a vital role. What is this body language? Language without speaking, without using any words, without using any language. Whenever you are conveying something, whenever you are giving a message to the people, that is nothing but the body language. Language is conscious, but body language is subconscious. You can control the language, but you cannot control your body language. But with practice, you can overcome it. And you like some kind of people, or you dislike some people. That's also because of body language. If somebody asks you why, you don't know. The reason is body language only. That is why body language is very important in your life. So I'll tell you 5 powerful tips today to maintain a good body language. The first one is, never touch your head portion. This portion, never touch it. You are sitting in a classroom or seminar hall, you are attending or you are a speaker, any of such cases, sitting in a posture of this and this, this, and touching the head hair, especially youth, whether girls or boys, you are more conscious about the hair. So don't touch your head hair, any part. Just stay away from your head part. This is the first principle. And my second principle is that facial expressions. Face is the index of mind. What's going on inside of your mind, that is reflecting through your face. In any interview, if you go to the interviewer will see first the face. How is your face? Is it a pleasant face? You are selected. First round you are selected, and then they'll see your knowledge and all these things. That is why always keep a pleasant face. In face, 2 points are very important. One is eye contact. Maintain eye contact with the people to whom you are speaking, whether you are talking to one person or 2 person or group of people or maybe public. Maintain a good eye contact. Whenever you maintain eye contact, don't just stare at them. Have a good pleasant eye contact, look at them friendly and with a smile. This is very important, maintaining the eye contact in facial expression. Second point is your smile. Except in one situation, that is condolence. Except in that situation, every time you keep a smiling face. Be happy, always keep your smiling face. If you are in tension, if you are worrying, you have any negative feelings, if you just keep a smiling face, it will cover up everything. That's the power of smile. And this is facial expressions. Then after that, third point is that postures and gestures. Postures means how do you stand, the way you stand. Always keep your shoulders straight. Never shrink yourself. Don't roll in yourself as a ball, or otherwise don't shrink yourself. So space occupy. Occupy your space. And stand straight, shoulders always straight, and head straight, look straight. This is the posture you have to maintain. And gestures, using your hands. So how to use your gestures? Many people will be sitting straight like this. This is a defensive posture. Never sit like this. Keep your hands open. So when you keep your hands open, it shows that you are a very confident person. You can use your hands. And as per your comfortability, you can use your hands. And I would say a very good example of this gestures is Adolf Hitler. You see any of his lectures, he uses the gestures very powerfully. Very powerfully uses his gestures. And powerful voice also, modulation of voice very powerfully. And gestures, these are the assets of his speech. And postures, it comes to Swami Vivekananda. Very good posture, confident posture. So these postures and gestures take care. And the next tip is that always walk straight, that is gait, G-A-I-T, gait. Your walking style will reflect what you are. Always straight walk, and energetic steps you take, and walk a little bit fast. When you go to the office, when you're going to college or any other place, you walk very slowly. Rather than that, just increase your walking style and see the difference. You look very confident, people will have a very good impression on you. So change your walking style. At present, whatever style you are maintaining, to that 25% increase it, you will find the change. So that's a very good sign. Please maintain a very good gait. And lastly, fifth point is that shake hand. how to give a shake hand. Different kinds of shake hands are there. Please always give a firm shake hand, professional shake hand. So this shows a confidence inside of yours, and how confident you are, what kind of personality you are, it reflects. There are some kind of people who gives dead fish shake hand. Dead fish shake hand means there is no energy in the hand. And there are some people who gives finger touch shake hand. Only up to this portion they give the shake hand. Like different kinds of shake hands are there. So before you give the shake hand, people will come to know what you are. That's the reason these are the 5 tips which will give you a very good confidence. And remember one thing, fake it till you make it. It means unless you get the perfect posture, perfect gesture, perfect eye contact, perfect shake hand, all these powerful things, do not stop practicing. Keep on practicing. This is called as fake it till you make it. Most of the Indian film industries or otherwise politicians, everybody are using this fake it till you make it. Practice these techniques 1 week. Or act like confident person. After 1 week, you need not to act. Automatically, you will become a very confident person. So this is the power of positive thinking and a very good gestures and postures, body language tips. And you might have heard, before you speak, your body language speaks a lot. So that is why what you are saying is not important, how you are saying is important. So do take care of this, and thank you very much for watching this video. And I've been preparing this video especially for the youth development. Do share it, do subscribe to my channel. Any kind of doubts, you're most welcome. Keep a comment, I love to answer this. Thank you, take care, good luck.